gentlemen, the man you see in our arena, born and raised right here in Amarillo. Joined the United States Navy in 1980. And from there, he went on to serve for 20 years. As an enlisted man, he achieved the rank of Senior Chief Petty Officer. He was given a presidential commission in 2002 as a naval officer. That 20 years, he served this nation as a member of a host of teams literally around the world. This man served as the commander of naval combat operations. He served in combat. He served as the war against terrorism. He served in humanitarian projects across Europe, Asia, and the Middle East. He was awarded more than 20 medals for his service. He is a man who went on from there to law enforcement in New Orleans, Louisiana. Today he operates with his son Hunter. He's been his son's partner. Ladies and gentlemen, it is an honor tonight to welcome to our arena. This is Senior Warrant Officer Jay Smith.